Mystery and the Light. June 2, 2019. Letter number 153, third part of Revelations of Jesus Christ through Apostle John. The sealed scrolls now are open. Heavenly meeting. Our Lord is among us in heavens. He is on a beautiful white and thick cloud. We, the 12 apostles, we are around him. Each of our clouds where we are have now connected with the Lord's cloud as magnets. We are sitting on thrones made from clouds. Our Lord also sitting in a cloud throne, and on him the light is bright and brilliant like a thousand suns together. On top of his head there is, in the shape of a ring, a heavenly rainbow, very bright. The colors of the rainbow are brilliant with light, and every hue sparks like precious stones. This is all brand new for my eyes, brand new for all of us, because we are his first chosen by him, and this is all new to us. Around from our heavenly teacher and above his cloud, the heavenly cloud throne and the blinding rainbow, flying around him small seraphim and cherubs. Myriads upon myriads are the angels. In the dome of heaven, we are surrounded from other types of angelic strengths. There is a lot of traffic from all the different angels. All of them are busy. They're all doing something, and we know they are fulfilling their orders. Jesus, with a hand gesture, made them all stop their duties to have absolute quiet so he can talk to us. He began to call us with our names: John, Peter, Judas, Simon, James, brother of John, James, son of Alphaeus, Thaddeus, Matthew, Philip, Thomas, Bartholomew, Andrew. Listen to me, my beloveds. The time came to fulfill the last part of your missions. You are the first formal chosen ones. I have many more chosen children, and if I was to call them all by their names, it will fill countless books with them. Their duties are different than yours for a little later. I want you to know that everyone will offer their part of duties in time. All the holy and the angelic beings work. Otherwise, no humankind will be saved if we don't offer our duties. They must and they will receive tremendous help from us who exist up here. Only we can help them so they too can come to the holy and the divine. My disciples, up here we will be gathered constantly until the end of the system of this world for our children. Father gave me full leadership to oversee the perishable earth. My apostles, courage you must give to your earthly selves, of any of you who still occupy bodies on earth. Courage and directions you must give to the imperishable doubles on earth. This new duty is begun for you from the 1st of June 2019, and the countdown to the perishable time has begun. Jesus Christ, amen.